think. All right, here we go. Think we have enough rope for this? Easy, easy. I hate snow and cold weather and levels, and yet Glacial is one of my favorite planets. It's absolutely ice planet. Look, I'm... I'm okay. I love winter, but I'm just thinking to myself, like, hot. Damn, that would suck ass. All right, we're gonna have two of these spikes. The funny thing is, I'm waiting to see what other, like, what indie games and what AAA titles will do with mechanics like this game, right? Because you know some developers like, okay, so how can we put this in our game without it looking like a copypasta and without people being like, meh. Oh. You know what? Let's go one more. We got a few. We'll have a nice little path. There we go. Yoink. Oh yeah, I don't have to hold anything, do I? It's a force of habit to, like, I gotta hold it. I gotta hold it. All right, where are we at? Okay, we kind of look, we went a little bit on the farther end, but I don't want to, if that's what I think it is, that's a mule base. I don't want to, like, aggravate them if I can help it. I'll try to keep up with my robo legs, bro. Maybe they can keep up with my robo legs. Get. Don't look back. Don't look back. Go. Run as fast as you can. Oh, there's so much water. Woo! Here we go. The boy got legs, the boy got legs. We can rebuild him. We can make him better, cooler, shinier. No. Is that the base we're looking for? Think so? Oh my god, if we get the Chiral Network back up and all of this is actually already roads, one, I'll be shocked, but two, that'd be kind of awesome. Right? If the auto pavers are like, yeah, we got most of this. Alright, get my ass through this. Oh, yeah. Hang on. Let's check on the little one. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Oh, wakey wakey. Oh, look at that little heart bubbles. Oh, hello, buddy. Are you happy? You happy? Okay, you happy cat. Look at that. Look at that itty bitty little thing. It's so cute. It's so cute. I will fight tooth, claw, and nail to protect that little one. You mess with my little BB, I will rearrange everything on you. Won't be able, they won't even tell what you are. I will literally fit you in a matchstick box. That insult fell really flat. Fell way too flat.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons.
Do we have a
will be cargo verified. Thank you.
Waddle, can you say time curse?
I bring gifts.
You're not with Fragile Express, are you? Oh, I get it.
Does that look like the CEO, gorilla?
Well, good work.
I should say CEO now of PlayStation.
Package looks.
Maybe I'm wrong.
Brand new. Wow. Been a while since I've seen cargo in such good shape.
Oh, that's high anger, please.
No, it couldn't have been easy.
No, it wasn't. I had to go up a hill and then down a hill.
What's your angle anyway? Everyone knows Fragile was behind the attack that wiped out Middlemont City. Only a damn fool trusts that terrorist to deliver shit now. But here you are, filling in. Keeping her business alive for her, am I right? I swear, can't trust anyone these days. Don't try sweet-talking me onto your little network. You know why there's been so many terrorist attacks recently? Because you all pissed them off with your talk of reuniting the country. Join the ECA. I may as well paint a bullseye on my shelter. Just keep my deliveries coming. We'll get along just fine. I don't need any trouble. Though I will say, I appreciate these hematic grenades of yours. Quality work, gotta admit. Not the sort of equipment the UCA ought to keep to itself. There's a lot of freelance porters operating in these parts, after all. If I could churn these out by the boatload and gear up those folks, now you're good people. I can see that. And you brought my order like I asked. But it'll take more than that for me to agree to what you're asking.
Okay.
The Chiral Network is a big step. But if you could prove to me Bridges is an organization I can trust, how about this? Do another run for me. I'll put the details on the terminal there.
Okay.
Good work.
Want me to go to the crater itself?
Toolkit you're looking for ought to be in my old shelter. It's been tagged, so shouldn't have any trouble finding the place.
Okay.
I'll unlock it remotely once you get there. Oh, and take some of those hematic grenades you brought with you. Nothing you'll want more when those BTs put your back against the wall, right? Here's hoping it won't come to that.
I don't suppose you... Oh, I got a PC. Okay. How my boots looking? They're looking fine. Let's take them just in case.
Order assigned.
All right. Porter boots. Go and attach the boot clip. Available two. And I got none on there. Okay. Cancel, confirm. All right. Oh. Hi. How do I want to be friendly. How do I be friendly? can I wave at them? Wait, hang on. F5. Keep on keeping on. Bad respect, bro. Bad respect. Okay. All right, let's see what we have for equipment. I got a recharging station, which I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna plop one down here because we're gonna lose some energy. Well, no, I think we'll be fine. It will be fine. Just in case, we'll have a hematic grenade.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Hey, gay buddy. Morning. Hemorrhoids draining. What? Look at that. Look at that. My tush is perfectly protected. All right. What is an elder? Hang on. What is an elder? I don't know what that is. Go that ceramic. You know what? First things first, let's go ahead and put those new shoes. Put on footwear. These suckers can offload. And we're good.
Somebody in the world wants a brand new, slightly used pair of shoes.
There we go.
I only have, you know, 3,200 CGs of beryllium. That's all. Could do with a little bit more, but you know, working on it. Working on it. Oh. You can alter the warning produced by the Odoric when encountering BTs. You can change that? You have had me play this game for like 11 or 12 hours, and this is the moment you tell me that that can be adjusted. Choose whether the extended warning will appear every time you encounter BTs. All right, confirm. Is that, if that literally gets rid of the one complaint that I have about this game where it just constantly zooms in, slows you down every time, that'd be great. It'd be easier if you had a bike. It would be, but I do have buns of steel, gold steel. First time, the extended warning will only appear for your first encounter with a BT. Okay. Can we get under... If I get under this cover, will I actually be undercover? I know that sounds weird, but like... We don't normally come across... Other than that one cave. Hey, look at that. All right, let me check the quality. I'm going to go ahead and drop that. Yeah, container-wise, everything looks pretty good. I'm going to go and drop this. In cover, not, did I say on cover? I meant in cover. Don't mind derp derp. Too many ladders. At least I have a rope. What is that? Memory chips, the core of the memories.
If you stumble across any memory chips on the road, be sure to submit them via the nearest terminal. There's no telling what kind of rare and valuable data they might contain. You're sure to make someone very, very happy with your contribution.
Yeah, this is not spooky at all. Okay, buddy. Okay. We're okay. You're okay. We're okay. Okay? Okay. Whoa, hold up. What's the state of our equipment? Okay. There we go. All right, drop. I didn't realize I had a drop option. Oh, I like that. I did not know I had that, though. All right. Woo! Let's go. Also, real quick, let's go ahead and auto sort. Boom, boom, boom. Even better. Well, of course, it's right where I gotta go. the lines. Be good? Be good, chat. Whoa! There we go. Okay, buddy. Okay. No way this works. Private locker. Is anything in the private locker?
Yes.
Hang on. Give me 1 second. I'm just going to run to the bathroom, chat. Oh my God, that's a lot of stuff. That was in your face. All right, let's take a look here. God, I would like to take all of this, but it should be safe here. Place in private. Place this up in private, and then if I can come back here, I will pick all this up probably off stream and then go from there. Some of the stuff that PCC actually does not handle very well. Hello. Say goodbye. Alright, let's get in cover. Switch. Point. Okay. Drop. I wish it actually showed me the state that some of this stuff is in. Are we good? Okay. The box is completely clear and go. Alright, we good to go. BTFO chat, let's go. Data, why not? Also, morning. Hope you have a good day. Alright, so I did grab what I needed, right? Yeah, yeah, we got what I needed. Alright, let's head back. Okay, if we can get a vehicle of some kind, like a motorcycle again in this, I would like to run back and pick up all the supplies. Maybe off stream later today. Wait, wait, whoa, whoa. What's wrong, buddy? What's wrong?
Oh.
Hmm? There you go. See, there was nothing scary, even though that was kind of scary. Nothing wrong at all. I guess while I'm here, I might as well grab that. Oh, did they get handsy? Power grid batteries will not be used on the grid. Oh, that actually works for the legs. I love that. All right, I bring goods. All cargo credit is ready to deliver. Boop, done. Weapons.
Bridges, you are incredible. Thank you.
Something better than a grenade? I mean, I'd be down for that.
Now, to be fair, Fragile and her crew never did me wrong. Could say I owe them even. If they're running with Higgs now, then that makes them as bad as him, don't it? It's as if all the motherfucking terrorists are coming together like one big happy family. Might be time for us to do the same. Maybe there's hope for us after all. At least if there's more folks like you in the UCA. Safety in numbers, huh? And a new America to boot. Connect me to the Chiral Network.
Yes. I wonder if I can get the old timer to connect. Well, I mean, I should say fully connect. Gotta get that sub yet. Very nice. Craftsman has provided data for the Bolo gun? Terrorist posing event, as Fragile Express couriers. Wanna make it.
Right. Now that you're looking out for me, it's only fair that I look out for you. So, long as you keep me connected, I'll keep on supplying you with my best tools. And together we all might live a little longer. Oh, by the way, check out this beauty I made. It's called a Bola gun. Should keep anyone from giving you trouble for a minute. It's non-lethal, of course. I can't promise it won't leave marks, but that's on them.